Stacy. Thank you for your interest in College of the Sequoias. In this video, we're going to cover the quick and easy steps to get you logged into your Blackboard account.
The first thing you'll need to do is open a new web page and go to www.cos.edu. You'll click on the BW link that will take you to Banner Web, which is in the upper right corner of the screen. Now you should see the Banner Web homepage. You'll log into Banner Web with a user ID and PIN, then click on Student Services and Financial Aid. Next, click on View Student Email and Blackboard Information. Underneath the email information, toward the bottom of the page, you'll see your Blackboard initial password. Write down that password so you can use that on the next page. Go ahead and click on the link below the initial password that says Go to Blackboard Now. You should now be at the Blackboard site. Enter your student ID number without the @ sign as your username. Then enter the initial password that you wrote down earlier and click Login. If the system told you that your username or password didn't work, don't worry, that actually happens a lot. Go ahead and click on Forgot Your Password. On this page, fill out the information under Step 1, the username option. Enter your first name, then your last name, then your username, which again is your student ID number without the @ sign. Now press the Submit button at the top of the screen. After you press Submit, a message should appear letting you know that the Blackboard system has sent you an email so you can reset your Blackboard password. Now you'll want to open a new window and go back to cos.edu. Click on the @ sign in the upper right corner of the screen that will take you to your student email account. Type in your student email address and password, then click Sign In. Once you're logged into your email, you should see a new message from the Blackboard system. Open the message and click the link that they provide. This link will allow you to reset your Blackboard password. After you reset your password, the Blackboard system will ask you to sign in with your username and a new password that you just created.
You should now be looking at your Blackboard account. It's that easy. Thank you for watching. The College of the Sequoias Hanford Educational Center wishes you the best of luck in all of your educational goals.